Hello, everybody. Well, happy Friday. I know I missed yesterday. It's been a crazy week. There's been some amazing things that have happened this week. There's been a lot of things taking place. Our organization is hiring, so it's been a little crazy. So I apologize for missing yesterday. Also taking healing. So I was like, oh, good Lord. But today, I'm back on it with you guys. I wanted to go into the weekend with Psalm 37, verse 23. And it reads, I'm reading from the King James Version. The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delighteth in his way. And today I'm just thinking about how you think about little kids. When you see little kids when they're first learning how to walk, right? They kind of stumble and they wobble a little bit, right? But then eventually they get their footing and then they learn how to put one foot in front of the other and they kind of level off. Then they can run. And thinking about that, you think about how you can see a parent holding that child up, right? So they got them and then they take them one step and they're a little wobbly. Eventually until they can learn to step and balance themselves where the parent doesn't have to actually hold them up to walk, but they're still there with them to see them, right? But to catch them if they fall. So I was thinking about just how with us and how God calls us out to walk in these steps that he's ordered us to walk in. And they require steps of faith a lot of times. But as you go, or as I go, I'm learning too, that you take one step and it's kind of like, oh, I don't know about this. And then he tells you to take another step. And there's different seasons, there's different things he'll have you do. But it seems to me like, man, it's easier for me to take that next step because I know the first one, we got through that. I draw back off that experience. I'm like, well, you had me then. I know you got me now. And that's the same thing with whatever God's having you take a step of faith in your areas of your life. He had you then and he's got you now. So whatever he tells you to step out in faith to do now, he's still with you. He has not let you go. He has not walked away and he's like, oh, you can walk on your own now. No, no, no. He's still there right beside you to catch you if you fall. He doesn't want you to fall, but it gets easier. There's always things that are going to come, but then the second part of that verse talks about he delighted in his way. You know, we know that there's going to be times where things come against us. There's hard times, but there's also just a joy and an excitement in not knowing what God has ahead of you. You know, some things, he reveals certain things to us, but you don't know the level of the things. You don't know what exactly, specifically he's going to have you do. And you're just like, wow, okay, Lord. So it is exciting to walk out the steps God has ordered for you. So I'm not sure what he told you to do, not sure what he has in you now, what he's going to bring forth. But I do know this, he's with you. And as you walk out the steps he leads you to take, he's going to make sure you're taken care of. So happy Friday. Think on that while you go into your weekend.